all perfect God, who in Christ blessed and transformed Harper at her baptism. Grant that when we bless Harper with this water, she will be refreshed and renewed by the power of the Holy Spirit, and will continue to walk in the new life she received at baptism. We ask this in Christ our Lord.
Amen. Amen.